A country that was once considered to be the richest and the most prosperous land in the world. How did it become poverty-stricken? Who robbed it of its enormous wealth? The book U-Turn India identifies three waves of continuous plunder that have left India impoverished in the last 300 years. The third wave of plunder is on today, in our times, by our own brethren, through blatant corruption, black monies, and tax havens. Is there a way to arrest and reverse this wave and get back our black monies? If yes, how? And what to do with these monies if we get it back? Do we have a plan? A plan that can change the fortunes of this country once again? Make it the Sone Ki Chidiya that it once was? The answer to this question lies right in front of our eyes, in something so simple and yet so precious as water. Find out more in our latest book brought to you by The Art of Living and Bharat Gyan, U-Turn India, written by D.K. Hari and D.K. Hemahari. Every page of this book U-Turn will help bring back lakhs of crores of our rightful monies. It will turn India around. To be a part of this U-turn, order your copy today. Call our toll-free number 1-800-258-8888 or order online at store.artofliving.org.